Thanks to Bob Ward from our Fox affiliate in Boston. Does this go in the stupid criminal file?
Yeah, it certainly does. And that's, by the way, a very thick file.
It's getting thicker and thicker.
Thank goodness. Weekly unemployment numbers. Mm-hmm.